And I know they really wish we would ball till we fall. I'm the big bad wolf, is a full moon.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Tanner from Duke City Kicks here, coming at you guys with a tutorial on how to re-ice your soles. So today we'll be doing the re-icing process on a pair of Olympic Sixes from 2012. As you can see, from 2012, these shoes are very yellowed, and of course that just comes from wear and age. So today we'll be hitting these things with a very quick cleaning, just because you want to work on a clean surface, and then we'll be doing the sole process outside because that's where you get the best results. Alright guys, so to hit these things with the just quick cleaning, we'll be focusing on only the soles today because those are the main points of this video. We'll be using the Shoe MGK cleaner and conditioner for this quick clean. It works real good. If you want to find their products, link will be in the description, just like last video. But anyways, let's get this cleaning done. Alright guys, so getting into the re-icing process, it would be recommended to do this outside, and gloves are definitely needed for this process. We're going to be using the 40 volume cream. You can pick this up at any Sally's, any place like that. And also Saran wrap, an old toothbrush just to spread the solution, and then a bowl just to make the process easier. And the paper towel is just to wipe off any excess product that gets on the shoe anywhere else. So anyways, let's get into the re-icing process and I'll check back in later. Alright guys, so checking back in on these Olympic Sixes, as you can see, the soles are very different from how they used to be. We did leave some yellowing just simply because it adds character, but we did 2 1-hour long sessions. You probably don't want to do any more than that per day just because of the simple fact the sole might separate from the shoe itself. But it still came out very nice and there is a solid difference. So anyways, that's going to wrap up today's tutorial on re-icing your soles. Please like, comment, subscribe, and watch our other videos on our channel if you have time. This is Tanner. See you later, fam.